Hey everyone, XSuperD here with another dashcam review. Today I'll be looking at a model that many of us have been anticipating for quite some time, the BlackVue DR600GW. So this video is going to be like any other dashcam review video that I do. I'm going to start off by unboxing and testing the camera, and then I'm going to do a quick review at the end of the video where I list out what I liked and didn't like about the camera. Before I start, I would like to quickly thank Alex of blackboxmycar.com for hooking me up with the camera. This camera hasn't been out for long, and I'm probably one of the first people to be able to test and review it, so thanks again, Alex. So, from just looking at the box itself, we can already tell that the BlackVue DR600 has an all-black design, and it can support a micro SD card up to 64GB, whereas the DR500 can only support up to 32GB. Everything else looks similar so far, so let's dig into the box and see what we got. So we've got the dash cam. The lens cover, and then we have a charging cable. Mounting clips and mounting tape, and also a micro SD card reader. And finally we have user manuals, pretty standard in all cameras. So I'll be going out and testing the camera and then doing a review. Alright, I hope you guys got a good idea of what the video and audio quality for this camera is like through the test clips. Just like all the previous BlackVue cameras I've reviewed, I personally think that this one's video quality is amazing as well, but it is lacking a bit in the audio aspect. However, this camera definitely has more than enough in terms of audio to do the job, so that's not something I would really worry too much about. One big difference between this camera and its previous models I noticed when I mounted it is that because this one is in all black, you can barely notice it from the outside of the car. So I think that's a huge step up, especially for us people living in North America, because we all want a camera that's more discreet and less noticeable, and I think this is a great upgrade from the DR500. Another thing that I noticed while reviewing the clips is that this camera is a lot better at adjusting to sunlight and shadows compared to the DR500. I remember the DR500 would always flicker in and out a bit because it wasn't adjusting properly, but with this camera I had no problems with the adjustments. And if you go back and watch the daytime clips again, you'll notice that the sun is actually shooting directly at the camera and the camera had no problem adjusting at all. So that's a huge upgrade in my opinion. And this camera can support a micro SD card up to 64 GB, which is double what any previous BlackVue cameras could do. All in all, this is a very nice camera. I definitely prefer this one over the DR500. And yeah, if you're interested in purchasing, check out my link in the description below, and also remember to use my $10 discount code. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, rate, and comment.